接下来将登场的是来自俄罗斯的选手克拉马连科拉拉。
Now please welcome Lala Kramarenko, Russian Federation.Лала Крамаренко.
Лала Крамаренко 的教练伊琳娜维娜乌斯曼诺娃是很多俄罗斯奥运冠军的教练，包括阿丽娜卡巴耶娃，他们一起获得了奥运会冠军。除此之外呢，著名的教练莱桑维萨维茨卡亚和编舞家基里尔巴坎也参加了拉拉克拉马连科的节目编排。
The coach of Lala Kramarenko, Irina Viner, is a great coach which made a lot of Russian champions, including Alina Kabaeva. Together, they achieved Olympic gold in Athens. Also, the famous coach Alessandra Savitska and choreographer Kirill Barkan helped her to set up the program of Lala Kramarenko.
拉拉已经是拥有自己名字命名的体操动作之一的体操运动员，在2021年为了去纪念拉拉克拉马连科的标志性的动作，在有支点的情况下自由腿弯曲30度，艺术体操元素就以他的名字将这个动作进行命名。
Lala is one of those gymnasts who gave her name to the element of the rhythmic gymnastics.In 2021, the athlete's signature element, the pivot with a free leg bend 30 degrees, which named and registered in the honor of Lala Kramarenko.
Good, let's look at the Russian athlete Kramarenko, Lala, the final score is 37.450.
And the total score for Lala Kramarenko, Russia, 37.45.